If you want to see where real New Yorkers live and work, then come to Flushing, Queens, because everyone has a story that really encapsulates what it means to be a real New Yorker.